In this lesson, we will understand what is C, its introduction, features and applications. We will also see why we should learn C. Let us start. C is a high-level programming language developed in the early 1970s by Dennis Ritchie. C is known for its efficiency and control, which makes it ideal for system programming, such as developing operating systems, embedded systems, and other performance-critical applications. Before C, B language was introduced. Okay, so Unix was written in C. The C language is having an extension of .c. That is, when we will create a C program later on, we will add an extension .c to the file. Now, why we should learn C? So if you are looking to work around C++ or Java or even Python, go for C first. Okay, it is a simple and reliable to use language. The basic programming concepts are covered in C language. So if you learn C, C++ and Java will be easier for you. Some device drivers, even packages and libraries, softwares and tools are still written in C. Since it is a fast and hassle-free programming language, let us see the features. So C is a language that enables code reusability and better organization. It can run on different machines with minimal changes. That is, it is portable. It is considered as a structured language. That is, you can easily split into multiple blocks of execution. That is called functions. Okay. Functions allow you to encapsulate code into reusable units. That makes your code more modular and easier to understand. The execution of C programs is quite fast. It has a lot of built-in functions, okay, so that you can easily write complex programs. These built-in functions can be used for common tasks such as input, output, string manipulation and memory management. It also includes a rich set of operators for arithmetic, logic and bit manipulation. The code can be reused. It will eliminate the need to write the same code again and again. In turn, your LOC, that is the lines of code, will be less. Also, it has a concept of recursion in which a function calls itself, avoiding the need to write the code again and again. You can easily extend the C language. We can also extend its functionalities with libraries, macros. With that, various third-party libraries and tools are also available to extend C's capabilities, and it can also be integrated with other languages. Here are the real-life applications of C language. We all know that Python is one of the top choices for data science and machine learning. So some Python libraries are written in C, like the NumPy library. NumPy is used for data manipulation. Similarly, some operating systems like Windows and Mac are also written in C and C++. Linux is also written in C. Linux was developed by Linus Torvalds. Also, we know VS Code, right, which is developed by Microsoft. It's written in multiple programming languages. One of them includes C. Guys, we saw what is C, its importance, its features, and why we should learn C. With that, we also saw some of the features and applications of the C language. Thank you for watching the video.